Hey guys. So I put in this hair piece today. Actually, no, it's my real hair. Hee hee hee. No. It's not my real hair, but it's going to be soon because I want my hair to be this long. Anyways, I haven't done a sit down video like this in months. Kind of intimidating because I don't really edit these, so whatever I say, I say. Oh, also my eyelash is falling off. But anyways, I was watching, and I don't know if this sounds conceited, but I was watching my vlogs from, don't worry, I'm not naked. I'm wearing a pair of shorts. But I was just watching a few of my old vlogs back, and I feel like I always say this, but I want to document my life as much as I can, and I just want to put up whatever content. Like, it doesn't have to be the best quality. I just want to have my YouTube channel be a diary. Just so I can look back. Like, the last video I made, like this, with the cute little hearts coming out of my head, was in September, I think. And I was just watching it, and I was like, that's so cool to. Because I was talking about how, it's gonna be crazy how my life is gonna be so different in a year. And that was just in September. That was like, what, 6 months ago? And from those 6 months, I moved. Like, I literally moved. Like, since the last time you saw this kind of MacBook video, I moved. And I'm gonna show you guys. Look at that. Look at the cute Polaroids I have, with my cute little lights with my bed. So what I'm saying is a lot can change, and I just want to show my experience, even if nobody watches. I don't really care because it's for me. Like, my vlog channel is kind of like my side Finsta channel. Like, sometimes I'll put nice content on it, sometimes I won't. Like, I don't care. I just feel like for so long I was worried about what other people were thinking, and sometimes I was just like, well, if I'm gonna have a vlog channel, it has to be like Alicia Marie vlogs. And it set me to like, I was just trying to, how do I describe this? Like, I was just trying to be someone else's style, basically. Like, with editing, with everything like that. Oh, I'm sorry if it got really dark. Like, the sun was in the room and then it went away. I feel like there's lipstick on my teeth. I can't see. But the reason she got there, like Alicia, is because she put her true authentic self out, and she just likes to edit that way. And then there's Stella Rae Vlogs, where I like to, or Stella's Life, I think that's what it's called. But she likes to just put up a vlog, even if it's 2 minutes, if it's 20 minutes. She just puts up, and I enjoy them both so much. So I just am trying to learn this year to accept that if I want to put on a produced good vlog, then I will. If I want to put on a MacBook vlog, I can. You know, like, I shouldn't set myself to certain standards. That's the word, standards. Wow, I did not expect to go off like that. What day is it? It is Tuesday, April 2nd. Thank God it's not April Fool's anymore. Isn't it weird that this year I'm gonna be 19 years old? YouTube since I was 15. What? Wait, I've been on YouTube since I was 15. Oh, a lot has changed. No, really, it hasn't. I've been doing this eyeliner since I was like 15. What else do I talk about? Do you like this ring I got? Oh my God, I'm seeing Ariana this year. What? Okay, sorry, I just had to have my little freak out session, but July 8th couldn't come sooner. Sorry that I'm just like touching it and being like, but okay, so let me show you. So, phone brightness down and turn my Wi-Fi on. Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh wait, never mind. Okay, so Stella Ray Vlogs, Stella's life. Why is it not focusing? Ooh, you can hear my dog. But see, she records like really, really well-produced podcasts, and then she'll. One of my internet friends. Okay, I'm gonna show you guys something. Sorry, I get so sidetracked. Let me go back. So then she'll upload like 4-minute vlogs of her just living her best life. It's not showing up. Rude. Okay, so anyways, I was being cute for Instagram. Trying to be. and I just sent it to my internet friend. Because I didn't post it. That was the highlight of my day. I'm just gonna say I love you. Okay, so do you want to see me trying? Okay, let me show you being me actually being cute. Okay, is this gonna get copyrighted? You know, I don't care. Come on. Anyways, I was being all cute and shoot. About to go watch a new video. I'm just gonna say I love you. I'm filming a vlog video right now. So make sure to watch it because I talk about you. I really hope I'm not messing up your name. Is it Jamie? I hope it is. If you are watching, hi. Hi, I love you. Let me send her a little, what is it called? A little. Ooh, that was cute! Oh my gosh. I might have snapped. Might have to take some pictures. She said, oh my gosh, I can't wait to see it. Okay, so this was me trying to be cute. Take a minute to pray. It's also not a good idea that I'm wearing red lipstick and this Forever 21 crop top. Ew, I'm never doing that again. I'm sorry. If you haven't clicked off yet, proud of you. I'm getting chills. Ew, I hate that. This is probably the realest vlog I've ever. Because, okay, when I'm on my MacBook or my phone, like vlogging, I don't feel so much pressure to be like, hi guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. I just feel like, hey guys, what's up? I just tripped over something. Like, that's literally me. She said, you're the prettiest girl in the world. You're kidding. I'm screaming. I am screaming. She took a screenshot of it. I'm screaming at full volume. You know, just vlogging on my Mac. It is currently at 9 minutes, almost at 10 minutes. I'm so sorry.
Logging on my Mac.
Inception.
It is currently at 9 minutes, almost at 10 minutes. I'm so sorry.
I'm screaming at full volume, me too. Also, my eye has been twitching. Can you? Okay, wait. Oh my gosh, it just keeps on twitching. It's been twitching since like 3 or 4 days, and it's really worrying me. My mom said that there might be a parasite in my eye. Oh my gosh, that's gonna be the title. There's a parasite in my eye, not clickbait. No, but like I opened up my eye. Like when I was doing my makeup, I was like opening up my eye and I was like, is there a parasite? Like, anything with eyes freaked me out. Okay, I'm gonna. Can we relate? Oh, showing the booty. I got this when I was in 5th grade. TBT. To the good days. Like, I remember I came home from school and my mom had it on my bed. A pillow pet for both my sister and I on our bed, just laying on our beds, and I was screaming. This used to actually have like such a soft, fur, but now it's all scraggly. But maybe this can be the thumbnail. Wait, freaking no! I don't freaking know. I don't freaking know. Oh, my Mac just went dark. Okay. The hearts went away for a second. What you doing, bro?
The hearts went away for a second. What you doing, bro?
Okay, so anyways, it is Tuesday, April 2nd, like I already said. I'm gonna go. Okay, bye. Love you.